Have you ever just taken a bite out of a cream-filled donut and just wished that was you?